Glad to have you fighting by our side.
We'll remain here to protect the royal family.
Jack! There's one.
This'll be a breeze. Here.
Almost too easy.
Learned a couple things from that one.
These pirates have all gone mad.
No mercy, or we die.
Yeah, I know.
Company.
Time to go to work.
Jack, now's your chance!
Why is this happening? There's so much crystals.
Like Sarah said, the world's changing. Not everyone can handle it.
But still, cheer us, the Warriors of Light. Now,
it don't matter. Focus on the enemy in front of you.
This is the one. change.
Make this entertaining.
That's all of them.
Our journey continues.
Yet.
Keep your head on straight, Jack.
Here.
one.
Come on, follow me.
That was quick.
The next fight might not be so easy.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
Breathtaking.
This one's mine.
Continues.
All right. This is the one.
Take it from here, Neon.
Oh, I'll leave it down.
I doubt we can expect a thank you, even if we save them.
Gratitude? Huh. They think we're to blame.
Fools. I can't tell who is more twisted. The monsters, or these wretches?
Thank you. Captain?
Human left in them, eh? The sea, she's changed. We lost our home, a way of life. All us old sea dogs were scared, confused, angry. And that's when the darkness took hold. It happened in the blink of an eye. I couldn't do anything for them. Captain, I'm just a deckhand past his prime.
Let's get you some help.
No, lad. I've set sail for the last time.
So you came here just to die?
No. I came here to find you. I went looking for Alstis, figuring he could put a stop to all this, but that sneaky scoundrel was nowhere to be found. Find him for their sakes.
Astos.
If my guess is right, he's been sparring with Chaos longer than either of us can reckon.
You told us he made a deal with Chaos. Which is it?
I can't well say for sure, lad. His heart is filled with hatred, clouded with an unspeakable darkness. He hides it well. But when I catch a glimpse of it, I shudder. It's a cousin of Chaos, if not the thing itself. I thought I was good at reading people, but elves, that's another matter. Whether servant of darkness or light, his secrets are beyond me. You're going to have to figure it out for yourselves.
Tell us where to go. Tell us where we can find Astos.
Follow the bats. They're his creatures.
Got it.
This may sound odd coming from an old corsair like me, but don't give in to hatred. Don't let it control you, or you'll end up like old Biggie. I don't even know who to hate anymore. How did it all end up like this?
I've never made it this far before. In all my fragmented memories, nothing resembles this.
What happens now?
We dive headfirst into the unknown. All right, let's get a move on.